Cleveland Heights High School proudly presents the Heights Tiger Marching Band, directed by Brett Baker, Robert Adamson, and percussion instructors Andy Benecamper and Larry Smith. This year's officers include Sergeants Corinne Nickel, Raina Gamble, Furman Miles, William Hopkins, Melanie Graham, and Joe Keneally. Corporals include Annabelle Peterson, Mila Zekic, Eva Bambakitis, Xavier Thomas, Jack Johnson, Luke Manning, and Michael Moore. Head percussionist is Malik Winfield, assistant percussionist is Pierce Braxton, and head tuba is Lonnie Campbell. Tonight's pregame show is under the field direction of drum majors Glennis Cobalt and Alex Galuli. Star Spangled Banner, and please remain standing for the Cleveland Heights High School alma mater.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Board of Education and Administration of Cleveland Heights University Heights, we would like to welcome you to Crawford Field at Hotspur Stadium for today's football game featuring our guests, the Cardinals of Cardinal Mooney High School, coached by Patrick Fecko, and the host Tigers of Cleveland Heights High School, coached by Max Stevens. In order to make today's contest as enjoyable as possible, please represent your school and community in a positive and respectful manner. That means follow the rules, speak and act responsibly, and show courtesy and respect for your fellow fans, the officials and coaches, as well as the administrators and authority figures, and of course, your team and opponents. Let's make today's game great by remembering to respect the game. Thank you. The officials assigned to this contest have been selected and assigned according to the procedures adopted by the Ohio High School Athletic Association. Tonight's officials are referee Bill Haller, umpire Paul Anzalone, linesman Rich Olzak, line judge Jim Becker, and back judge Brian Wozitz. The call is a personal foul on Cardinal Mooney. 15 yards on the foul. Ball placed at the 33-yard line. First and 10 Tigers. Brought down by McCoy. Gain of 6 yards on the play. Second down, 4 yards though for the Tigers at the Mooney 27. Smith, tackle on the play by number 15, Antonio Page, short of the first down. The Tigers turn the ball over on downs. Cardinal Mooney takes over, first and 10 at its own 26-yard line. Second down, 9 yards to go. at their own 27-yard line. Watley on the tackle for Cleveland Heights. Gain of 15 yards on the play for the Cardinals. First and 10 for Cardinal Mooney at his own 42-yard line. Heights 43. as the fire punting for the Cardinals. Ball in the end zone for a touchback. All spotted at the Tigers' 20-yard line. Pillar, the ball carrier for Cleveland Heights. Stopped on a play by number 4, Darian Fant. Gain of 2 on the play. Brings up 2nd down and a long 7. Grayson Green, tackled by Fant and Julian Diaz. Gain of 12 yards on play brings up 1st and 10 Cleveland Heights. Ball spotted with a 34-yard line. Gain of 2 yards on the play. Ball spotted at the Cleveland Heights 36-yard line. Brings up 2nd down, 8 yards to go. Sayer with the ball carrier on second and 14. Gentile to tackle for the Cardinals. Gain of 3 on the play. Brings up third down and 12 for the Tigers, 43. Vinny Gentile with the pressure on the play brings up fourth down and 12 for Cleveland Heights. The ball carrier for Cardinal Mooney, tackled by Seawright. No gain on the play. Just outside the Tigers' 40-yard line. Dan Simcoe with the carry on fourth down. Brought down by Hodge. Not before picking up a first down at the Tigers' 36-yard line.
Cardinal Mooney. Andre McCoy with the carry and the touchdown. Seven yards on the scoring play. Extra point is good. With 8:24 remaining in the first half, the score, Cardinal Mooney 7, Cleveland Heights 0. Ball spotted at the 34-yard line. is pass complete, number 14, Grayson Green for the Titans, touchdown! That scoring play covered 34 yards from Harris to Grayson Green. Unsuccessful with 6 minutes and 20 seconds left in the first half. Your score, Cardinal Mooney 7, Cleveland Heights 6.
Thank you.
pages pass complete to Billis. Gain of 6 on the play, brought down by McCracken and Webb. Second down, 4 yards ago, ball spotted at the Cleveland Heights 17. Flag on the play, call is offsides, defense. The result of the foul is 1st and 10 for the Cardinals. Ball spotted at the Cleveland Heights 12-yard line. Keeps the ball in that play, brought down by Shamar Rhodes. No gain on the play, brings up 2nd down, 10 yards to go.
Brings up 2nd down and 4.
softball spot just outside the 20-yard line of the Tigers. Filling the ball carrier, pushed out of bounds. Pushed out of bounds by number four, Barry Fant. Gain of 10 on the play for Core. Timeout, Cleveland Heights. Correction, Cardinal Mooney calls the timeout. First and 10, Tigers, ball spotted at the 30-yard line. Harris keeps the ball. Brought down by Petrie and Gentile. Gain of a little over two on the play, brings up second down a long seven, just inside the 33-yard line. Brings up third down and seven. You 20. Brings up second down and 10. Ball at the Cleveland Heights 41-yard line. Timeout called by Cleveland Heights.
Thank you. 1968. In 1970, it became a hit by Santana as sung by Greg Rowley, reaching number 4 in the U.S. and Canadian charts after appearing on their Abraxas album. This evening's performance features a solo by Hannah Gilson. It was released October 7, 2016, and is the lead single from his third studio album, 24K Magic. The band dance is brought to you by Satasha Robinson, Nalia Hall, Josh L. Knowles, Mila Zekic, and Xavier Thomas. Thank you.
anthem return for Cardinal Mooney, brought down by number 24, Elijah Hodge. Yards on the return for Fant. Ball spotted at the 36-yard line of Cardinals. First and 10 for the Cardinals. Page keeps the ball, brought down by Seawright. Not before a gain of 10 yards, it'll be a first and 10 for the Cardinals from their own 46-yard line. Simcoe, the ball carrier, brought down by Hodge. Not before picking up a first down. 6 yard gain for Simcoe, spots the ball at the Cleveland Heights 41-yard line. First and 10 for Cardinal Mooney. Keeps the ball on the play. Brought down by Webb. Yards on the run. Ball spotted at the Cleveland Heights 19-yard line. First and 10 for Cardinal Mooney. Santizzi, the ball carrier for the Cardinals, brought down by Tyreek Smith and a host of other Tiger tacklers. Loss of one on the play. Ball now spotted at the 20-yard line, second down, 11 yards to go. Simcoe, the ball carrier, tackled by Webb and McCracken. Gained 5 yards on the play, brings up third down, 6 yards to go at the Cleveland Heights 15-yard line. Page pass complete to number 8, Brandon Olish, for the touchdown. 15 yards on the scoring play from Page to Olish. Extra point is good by number 82, Andrew Philbin. Flag on the play. Score with 7-18 left to play in the third quarter. Cardinal Mooney 14, Cleveland Heights 6. Back to receive the kickoff for Cleveland Heights are number 3, Jared Wilson, and number 7, Zaire Webb. Two. Harris on the keeper, picks up just enough for the first down, ball spotted at the 30-yard line of Cleveland Heights, first and 10 Tigers.
Thank you.
number down and nine for the Clay Heights 47. Harris has passed, complete the number four, Tyreek Smith. Gain of 23 yards on the play. Ball now spotted at the Cardinal Mooney 30-yard line. First and 10, Tigers. Second down, 5 yards to go. Ball spotted at the 25-yard line. Jameson brings down Pillar on the carry. No gain on the play, brings up third down, 5 yards to go. Initially on the play by Hodge, and then joined by his Tigers teammates. Gain of 6 yards on the play brings up second down and 4.
Thank you.
Rogers is passed incomplete, intended for Green. There is a flag on the play. Interference against the defense. The result of the foul is the ball is now spotted at the Cardinal Mooney 32-yard line. First and 10, Tigers. Touchdown! 6 yards on the scoring play. Successful with 10:25 remaining in the fourth quarter. Your score: Cardinal Mooney 14, Cleveland Heights 12. No flag on the play. gain of 25 yards by Page. Spots the ball at the 40-yard line of Cleveland Heights. First and 10 Cardinals. Page, the ball carrier. Flag at the end of the play. Personal foul. Tack on 15 yards to the end of the play. The result is now the ball spotted at the 22-yard line of Cleveland Heights. First and 10 Cardinals. Simcoe, the ball carrier. Patterson and Seawright with the tackle. Gain of close to 6. Second down and 4, all spotted at the Cleveland Heights 17. McCoy, the ball carrier. Brought down by Rhodes. Gain of 6 on the play. Enough for a first down for the Cardinals. Ball now spotted at the Cleveland Heights 11. Handoff goes to Dan Simcoe for the Cardinals touchdown. 11 yards on the scoring play for Cardinal Mooney. Is good by Philbin with 8 minutes and 49 seconds left in the fourth quarter. The score, Cardinal Mooney 21, Cleveland Heights 12. Levin Wilson back to receive the kick. From number 44, Michael Scavino. Webb on the return. Brought down by a host of Cardinals tacklers. Seventeen yards on the return for Webb. Ball spotted at the 31-yard line of Cleveland Heights. First and 10 Tigers. Harris's pass complete to Green. Brought down by Diaz and Fant. Gain of 5 on the play. Second down and 5 from the Cleveland Heights 36. The 4-yard line is still short of a first down. It will be 3rd and 1. Thank you. Simcoe to Valkyrie. Brought down by Red and Simon. Gain of 6 on the play. Ball now spotted at the 39-yard line. Second down, 4 yards to go. Down. Ball now spotted at the Cleveland Heights 31-yard line. First and 10 Cardinals. On the tackle, knocking down Simcoe after a 2-yard gain. Ball spotted at the 29-yard line, second down, 8 yards to go. Smith and Webb on the stop. Santisi with the carry. There is a flag on the play. Unsportsmanlike conduct against Cardinal Mooney. Occurred after the play. The result of the penalty now is the ball is spotted at the 37-yard line. Third and down, 15 yards to go. Simcoe, the ball carrier, brought down by Hodge, as well as Wilson. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. A U.S. Army handbag has been brought up to the press box. If you are missing a U.S. Army handbag, there's some valuable materials contained within. If you're missing this U.S. Army handbag, please report to the press box at this time. Once again, a U.S. Army handbag containing valuable materials has been brought to the press box. If you're missing a bag, please report to the press box at this time. We'll be right back. flag on the play. The result is encroachment on Cleveland Heights. The result of the play is a 5-yard penalty and an automatic first down for Cardinal Mooney. Santisi, the ball carrier, tackled by Hodges. Flag on the play. Holding called on Cardinal Mooney. The result of the foul is a 10-yard mark off. Ball now spotted at Cleveland Heights 29-yard line. First down, 17 yards to go. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, if you are missing a U.S. Army Army Strong handbag, it contains valuable materials. We have it in the press box. Please check your belongings to make sure you're not missing a U.S. Army handbag. Thank you. Simcoe, the ball carrier, brought down by Webb and Wilson. Gain of 5 yards on the play. Brings up second down, 12 yards to go. Ball spotted at the 23-yard line of Cleveland Heights. Fourth down, 6 yards to go for Cardinal Mooney. Are reminded to please clean up in your area before you exit the stadium this evening. How about the Cleveland Heights High School staff by taking your trash with you when you exit? Thank you.
We
Your final score this evening, Cardinal Mooney High School 21, Cleveland Heights High School 12. We thank you for your attendance this evening. And Cleveland Heights fans, we look forward to seeing you next week when the Tigers host Clarkson right here at Hosford Stadium, kickoff set for 7 p.m. Have a great night, everyone.